This is Martin Spickworth, and me and my class did a project of him. Some of the words that he said was peace, love, and friendship.